have x, y as I know he's doing for cover for a heart flat, like that can easily be a reason. Now he's blitzing because he tells his blitzes around this game. Oh no, oh my god, it's a cloud. It's just a cloud. Come on. First, come on. Let me see. I took out a whole minute, so yes, sir. It's terrible, I said. Come on, what a call. What a fucking call, man. Yeah. Alright, 4th and 5. Seeing one die. That was a bit too greedy right here, either. What I say? I think I'm gonna block him. I'm gonna do a high low right here. No! I needed that stuff, man. If I had the freeform shit, I could actually make that throw. That's crazy. It's classic. I could have let that behind him. Oh my gosh, at least could have got 3 out of that, man. Like, that was so bad. I don't know why I'm playing so bad right now. I need to make top 8, man. How is the quarter playing an in route, bro? That is crazy to me. Yeah, terrible user that play too. Oh my goodness. What? I haven't. Oh my gosh.
It is now 21-7. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. Taken at the 15, a short kick, and he'll be out of bounds here, a yard shy of the 25 and the 24. Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. They're sort of seeing themselves
88,
spiral
88, 88.
Out of control. Let's
26.
See if they can get things back on track.
And this is where the coach is walking that line of and really being firm with his team. Had one tell me once, you know, when we were having a tough patch, this too shall pass, this too shall pass. And finally, we kept having a rough patch. He said, but you got to do something
heads up
to make
boxing,
it pass.
Boxing,
and that's what they
boxing,
have to do. They've got to get some control back, get themselves reasserted, and calm things down.
See if they can get calm and reassert themselves here. He's going to fire one deep left sideline. And he's got it. What a catch on the sideline. They give him a gain of 37. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40
hey,
now for
26.
First and 10. To throw, it's Rodgers. He'll get this into the hands of Hill, complete. And all the way inside the 15 before
hey,
they drop it.
88, 88, Lamp.
Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw. And this one incomplete, threw it down at the feet of his receiver. Maybe a little over-anxious in the pocket there. He just didn't look comfortable on that throw.
No, he didn't, because it wasn't his normal fluid delivery. And I think you might have had it right. Wasn't really confident with what he saw downfield and almost felt like he wanted to pull that one back.
Second down attempt there, knocked down as it leaves the quarterback's hand, and it's incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed
over,
in. In this case, they've brought the heat, and if he flushes out.
And Rodgers intercepted a third time. Picked off by Micah Hyde, and the Bucs are going to take over at their own 11-yard line. So an opening drive interception to begin this second half.
And just think about the time you spent in the locker room going over what you expected to do in the second half. Not the way they saw it, not the way they drew it up. You find out this is something that you can't just edit, right? There's no rewrite here. This is live, and now they've got to find a way out of this hole.
And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the first down run. He gets maybe three. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from the lead horse, that would help open up this offense and widen this margin, too.
Back to Mixon on second down. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line.
That's good for a Buccaneer first, a pickup of 12 yards.
Go to 50. Hey, you block off. Get up.
They'll stay on the ground, Mixon again. And he's going to get about 7 yards on that one, up to around the 33.
Well, you certainly have to give a little credit here because they're playing this game now at their pace. This is ball control football. Sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
And it's been like this all night long. Nowhere to run as they stop him behind the line. It'll be a nickel look here for the Seahawks on third down. Running left, it's Mixon. And he will not get there as they stop him short right around the 34-yard line. Just a 2-yard pickup, and that should necessitate a call for the punt team here on fourth down. Tressway as he sends this one away. Watch out for Hill on the return. Officially, that'll go as a 52-yard punt. Not too shabby. And it'll be Seahawk football as they take over deep in their own territory. Coming to the line here to begin their 26. Next drive, the Seahawks offense.
Hey, you block over
as
here.
This offense takes the field against CD. Remember last drive, they were moving the football, but then they threw that costly interception. So we'll see if they can right the ship here on this drive.
And doesn't that just sum up football? We see it all the time, don't we? The defense goes from losing the battle to making a huge play and stealing the momentum. So you know they're riding high right now, and they're ready to challenge this offense and that quarterback one more time.
And we'll see if the offense is up for that challenge here as things start to get more interesting here in the second half. To throw on second and 10, Rodgers. He finds his man complete. That's Gonzalez. And able to get it across the 20 before they get to him.
On the 50.
Rodgers now on first down. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Hill. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45.
Couple of first downs right in succession, and this is an offense that can really use a good drive, and they're off to a fast start here.
Back now in Seattle, Washington. It's the Seahawks with possession of the football, but they do trail here.
Jumbo!
On first and 10, here's Rodgers. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
The frustration is definitely setting in because they've thrown it to him over and over, unable to come up with a catch thus far.
I think he knew he would have his challenges against his second. And he can't find anywhere to go with it, and it goes down. The Seahawks on third down. They've only converted once in four tries. This will be third and a mile. Working from the gun, Rodgers. Toward the sideline, it's complete. An athletic grab, but still well short of the first.
Easy.
Now Rodgers, gotta have this one.